We will check first the info status of card 0. Okay. Enter the password. Jin. Status card 0. Okay. It is node 14 and it's domain 1. So it means this is the node of this panel by network. So it connected already through the MCC. And it will go to the PC. So okay. Next procedure. You need to check with this COM port, which device COM port connected. Okay, there is device configuration I already put in the circuit. Otherwise, you can put check in the control panel in this laptop. Okay, you can check it is connected to COM3. Okay, then it is connected. In the next procedure, you need to open the COMTOL Gen software. Just wait for some times. Okay, now it's come like this. This is Honeywell Gen software. So next, you need to go here, file, and you need to double check which COM it's connected. So it's connected to COM3, and it's baud rate is 19200, digital 3400 B3 plus, long labels and ship pattern. It is okay, full duplex. And then place only okay. It's COM3 and our program is connected to COM3. Okay, you do one thing, you just retrieve first in the panel COMs, or otherwise you can, there is here, this is the icons, retrieve configuration and transmit configuration. Since we don't have the backup first, we will retrieve first the configuration from the panel. So I'll come here in COMs, then retrieve configuration. So it will show like this. Retrieve configuration from panel, will clear and save configuration, continue. Yes, just click it, yes. So, from the beginning, we check which domain address. It was domain 1, and it was node 14 also. So, I will put node 14. Then I will put OK. We just wait, starting panel communication. And also, our panel will show it, master cooling. Master cooling, connected. Okay, and after that, password, you need to enter password since panel is have the password. So our password here in this our site, it is Gen. Password our site is Gen only. Otherwise, you can change also. It is running. Now it's running, and we will wait until 20. So at that time, we can change the program and the configuration of the each device. And the network configuration of those Gen configuration tools. Okay, we'll just wait until we retrieve it all. Okay, now we complete our retrieve in the panel. It's stopping panel communication and task complete. 20 of 20. Okay, so again, this one you cannot once. This in highlighted, so we can save it directly. So we cannot still not save because still community. Now you can save it in the backup files. Just click it here, file, and save configuration. Say okay. Since this project in our site Qatar condition, we are having folder here Qatar condition, and also. Was in Lato areas, and I was making also folder for 2019, and it was, I will override this. This is node 14, so I'll override this and I make it save. I will override, so it's already exists. Do you want to replace it? Yes, because it's not updated one, and that is okay. Now it's save database, so you have already backup. So I need to go for check the device configuration. There is device configuration here, or this one, this option, device config, or device here. This is the shortcut application, device config. Just click it and wait for some time. Once it's okay, and we'll see it, what happened. What is the device configuration of each device and the sector actioning. Okay, now it's open. So okay, loop 1 now is no label. Oh, why it's hard to show? Loop 1, loop 2, loop 1 is no labels. And also sectoring, it's all sector 1. So, but our as per our existing backup, loop 1 is the different areas. This is Road Rogue, City 7 until 10 only. So, that's we need to reprogram this. Okay. So, okay, I will check loop 1. All sector 1 in loop 1. So, how many device in loop 1? You can check it here. How many device? I'll do directly. Okay, 869. So, one device is missing. One device is missing. We have 70 total. So, we need to check. So, loop is not recovered. So, that's what there is no labels. See, there is no labels. No labels. And also, the sectoring is became sector 1. Sector 1. Okay, we need to check. All 1 to 69 device is 61, 60, sector 1. And there is no labels also. So, we need to check loop 2. Loop 2 also is sector 1. And there is no labels also. So, I need to check loop 2. How many device loop 2? Now, loop 2. All also, there is no labels in loop 2. 69 also in loop 2. So, loop 2 here, I will check here as per the existing label list. Okay, loop 2 47. Loop 2 85. It's how many total before? These devices, I think so, there is so many bypass also here. So we need to check this one by one, line by line also. The same, different areas also here. So okay, different areas. Different areas, different. Loop 2 is 69 device. Okay, we need to check why there are no labels also on both sector 1. Sector 1, program here input. Okay, and the loop 3 also, there is no labels. What happened in this panel now? Sector 3, there is no labels on both, all in sector 1. Okay, all in sector 1. So, we need to check also this. Okay, no problem because we have the existing backup. We can check there. Line by line also. So this is loop 4 also, there is no label in loop 4. What happened? All loop is no labels. And how many device it? It's 64. This L2, this is okay. This is complete. L2 here and the first device, it should be this one, line 1. This one okay. And loop 2 69. I'll check if it is split or not. Okay, this is line 1. Line 2, loop 2 is split. Okay, only 69 device. For this, I think there are some mini device bypass here. From 1 to 69, it's okay. So, 7285, it's bypass. So, there is troubles. Alright, what I will do this, I will also hit in loop 1, 69 also. There is loop 1 is split also. So okay, I all loop 1. I need to check status in its loop. Okay, I will check status in its loops. I'll got the password. Need status card 1-4. Since we have loop 1 is loop complete. Okay, loop 1 is loop complete. Loop complete. Loop 2 is loop split. Okay, that's what. Loop started or loop split. 69 devices only. So, okay. In loop 3, 47 devices, loop complete. In 4 is 64 devices, loop complete. Okay. Okay. Now, I need to reprogram this as per the existing program. So, first one thing, I will just cancel this one. So, I need to check what is the scenario of the program before. Device configuration, since you allocate receipt in the panel, all if there is also bypass, this is software addressing. So, once you bypass, label will adjust and device configuration also will adjust. So, I will check first the sector links. Okay, otherwise there is sector links here, these icons, and otherwise you can check here also. Sector links. You can directly go to configuration and click sector links. Okay, this is
Okay, since all device configuration from loop 1 to 4, okay, is assigned is sector 1. So if there is fire in that location, there is no alarm. There is no alarm action in sounders interface, okay, because it's sector 1, all sector 1. Supposed to be, it's sector 2. And also in output, this is input, this side is input. This side, this is input, trigger loop. And this side is output loop. So it's output loop, supposed to be the program before, it's sector 2. Okay, that's we need to change also in the device configuration. This is sector 2 now. Okay, and there is alarm in sector 2 input, output on sector 2 also, it will trigger, see, it will seem like this, okay? Sector 2, output loop, also sector 2. Okay, in I will check in loop 1, in loop 1, that is in loop 1, output in loop 1. There is no output, if there is alarm in sector 2, there is no output in loop 2, okay? There is alarm in sector 2 in loop 1, there is no output in loop 3, okay? There is no alarm also output in sector 2 in alarm, there is no output on loop 4, see, it's blank, all blank. Okay, I do like this. I'll go back to loop 1. Okay, this is the setting, okay? This is loop 1. So, for example, loop 1, 1 to 7. There is 1 to 7 here. The program before, 1 to 7. This Raghrob City 7, Villa. It's assigned in sector 2. Sector 2, okay, sector 2. Okay, all of this. So, if there is alarm of this area, of this 1 to 10 devices, if there is alarm of this area, this output only will trigger, only sounder and interface, this sounder and interface only, if there is alarm in this Raghrob City 7 Villa. Okay, this 2 sounders and 1 IPU will activate. Because you can see it here in the program, okay? This is sector 2. Okay, sector 2. This assignment, the existing before, it should be sector 2 and the output also sector 2. Okay, this is sector 2. From 1 to 10, sector 2. So, okay, because we are divided into different sectors of each villa, because this program, it should be building-wise. Means, building-wise, if there is fire in that villa, particular villa, which output signal this villa also will activate. Okay, and we got signal also from the panel since this is the program. Okay, if there is alarm also in sector 3, there is output also in sector 3. Okay, the same. This is alarm in sector 4 input, this is output also in sector 4. The alarm in sector 5 input, there is output also in sector 5. This is like this, like that. Unlike this, okay? If there's alarm in sector 6, there is output also in sector 6. If there's alarm in sector 7, this is output also in sector 7. If there's alarm in sector 8, there is alarm also in output also in sector 8. The same in sector 2, input, output loop sector 2, output loop also sector 21. Okay, same. Sector 3, input, output sector 3, output also sector 22. Okay, like that only. This is 2, it's action signal 2. Okay. This is loop 1, and I will go to loop 2. So, if there is alarm in loop 2, there is no output in loop 1. Okay. But there is output in signal in loop 2. Okay, same program. If this alarm in sector 2 input, loop 2. Trigger loop, this is input. What I say earlier, this is input, and this is output, this signal. See, sector 2. So we need to change line by line on the device configuration since our loop is adjust and device configuration also is back to default sector 1. There is this is alarm. Okay, same program. Trigger loop 1, output in trigger in loop 2, sorry, output in loop 2, this the program. Output on loop 3, no, there is no program in loop 3. So there is no alarm in loop 3. On loop 4 also, there is an alarm. If there is alarm in sector loop 2, there is no output in loop 4. Okay. So I will go to loop 3. Same before. Same also. If there is alarm in loop 3, there is no output in loop 4. there is no output in loop 2. There is no output also in loop 1. Okay. But there is output in loop 3. Okay. Since we have here, this is loop 3, trigger loop. Sector 2, input, and this is trigger loop. There is output. Okay. Okay. So I need to cancel here. And I need to go to device configuration. Okay. Since device configuration adjust. So for time being, we need to check line by line. Okay, device configuration. We already understand now which sectoring, which is the output signaling. See, there is no label also. The sector is sector 1. So okay, the sector 1, it should be in the program, in the table. They're all from start to sector 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Sector 1, there is no output in sector 1. Input in sector 1, there is no output. Since sector 1 here, this loop 1 is assigned to sector 1. This loop 1, it can be receive signal from panel only. There is no output signal. So since sector 1 here, so because our output configuration here in sector link is sector 2. So what we will do, this all device, from 1 to its buildings. For example, this is Rogue 7. From 1 to 10, you need to change to sector 2. Okay, sector 2. Okay, you need to change sector 2. And this 11 to, this is another villa also. 11 to 18, this is another villa. You need to put to sector 3. Okay. Okay. Now we can change line by line. So what you will do, just click here, clear all sectors and put sector 2, like that only. So next, click here and sector 2 like that. Just click here and put sector 2 like that. Okay, then after that you completed, then you can save it here. For example, after you completed all, you can save. And also you can save here, file. Save configuration. Once all program you change, then you can transmit by here comms and transmit configuration by 1, 2, 3, 4, and just click it OK. Since we have domain 1 and node 14, and you can click OK, then it will send program. Okay.